Leake County Sheriff Greg Wagner says Mike Cochran admitted to murdering his wife, Donna, at the shop right beside their house back in August. Now, the sheriff originally said that it was a robbery gone bad, but now he says that the husband admitted to staging the robbery to cover up for the murder. Now, the sheriff says they've interviewed Mike Cochran a couple of times before, but only this week did they have enough evidence against him to arrest him. For WAPT.com, I'm Catherine Kite.